you ever think about Mom, if you ever think about the car accident.
Why?
They know what really happened, right?
Jonah does. But Conrad, well, he was 12.
Hey, it's me. So what are you doing?
I'm with Kenneth and some others.
Okay.
He's not doing that well. I don't think you should tell him.
Don't you think he deserves to know the truth?
The truth?
What is the truth? There's no story in a car accident. So people have to make one up. They have to invent something so that they have something to blame.
It's our life. It's our family's life.
I'm okay.
Family, they love you. And you love them too. More than anything.